How do you mend a broken heart? My name is Coach Rhea. I am a certified life coach. I am also the author of Where Do Broken Hearts Go? And I am also a life skills trainer. And there are a lot of questions now we keep on asking when it comes to love. How do you really heal a broken heart? Okay, so our topic for today is about band-aids. And ano ba ang ginagawa ng isang band-aid, ba? If we can only just, alam mo yun, tape the pieces of our hearts back, it's just like, okay, yung band-aid. Ano ba ang ginagawa ng band-aid? It doesn't really cure at all, ba? Diba? Yung sugat at yung pait. Pero ano bang ginagawa ng band-aid? It protects you from further infection. Kung real sugat na pag-usapan. Pero generally, it protects you to for further harm. Diba, tinatakpan natin para hindi pumasok yung germs from the outside. So, parang love life din. So, sinasabi natin na kapag broken heart ka, kahit anong ilagay mo, it doesn't really cure at all. Or it doesn't heal as fast as we want it to be, diba? Pero, okay, we put different things, okay? We do a lot of things just to, alam mo yun, lessen the pain, lessen the burden, if we can just remove the feelings, diba? Sabi nga nila, sa isang tao. Pero it's really hard, okay, to get over or to recover as fast as we really want, okay, when it comes to having those heartaches in our lives. And so, kagaya na ating discussion today, hindi ito makakaalis ng pain, but it would really help you think about things and make you busy, okay, kapag ito yung mga bagay that you need to ask yourself. Okay, these are the three questions that I want you to start thinking about. And this question can, you know, again, could not help you recover fast, but it could keep you busy and could, alam mo yun, make you realize some things, diba? So the first question that I want you to answer is that, if not now, when? If hindi ngayon, kailan? If you are in pain right now and you want to alam mo yun, sleep the whole day just to get rid of the pain and para lang maramdaman mo or para the next day is okay, mabawasan, you are hoping mabawasan yung feeling. If getting up could be the answer, kailan mo gagawin? If eating today could make a difference, kailan mo gagawin yung difference na yon? If you really want to alam mo, stop texting someone, stop messaging someone, if not now, when? Okay? If you are causing so much pain already in your heart, okay, when will you start doing something for your life? So, kung, if not now, kailan? Para magsimula ulit. And speaking of simula, okay, the second question that I want to ask you is, who needs to stop and who needs to start? Again, who needs to stop and who needs to start? This is the second question that I want to ask you. Kasi kung merong hindi hihinto at wala ring tao magsisimula. So, we go to the first question again. If not now, when? Because you have to you know, choose yourself more. And kung meron kang dapat ihinto, ano yun? Kung meron kang dapat simulan, ano yun? Pero higit sa lahat, sa inyong dalawa, or if someone caused you pain, who needs to stop and who needs to start? And hindi lang siya tanong para dun sa taong nanakit sa'yo or para lang din sa relationship na partner na nakasira. Hindi lang siya para dun sa mga taong nakasakit sa'yo eh. But it should also be a question to yourself. Okay, who needs to stop and who needs to start? Again, the decision, it will always be tough and hindi siya nababawasan. The responsibility in every choices we make. But we need to think, okay, about the different questions in our lives because wala rin naman sasagot nun kundi ikaw. Diba? And the third question that I want to ask you is this. What decision should you start making? ulitin ko, what decisions should you start making? And this question, I really want to leave it to you. This is something that I think wala naman ang kailangang explanation, but you really have to think about it. Or what decision should you start doing? And it will always be, again, what I said earlier, it will always be tough. It will always be a challenging one. It will cause you pain, yes. It will cause you a lot of, alam mo yun, endless nights of crying. But sabi nga nila eh, there is walang forever, hashtag walang forever. So yung iyak na yan, meron rin katapusan yan. And yung mga bagay that you feel like so negative right now, there is an end to it. So the decision kung ano yung next stage or your next chapter in your life would be your decision. And I hope you always choose the better solution.